always been here for you. Why all this? Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it. You had to confirm the planet was fit for a simulation. But you got caught. And now this. What will you gain by fighting us? You think they will welcome you? They will have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist. They said you corrupted their world, but they corrupted you. For them, you were really a stranger, a danger. Why is their world worth more than ours? You have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfishness. Arrogance. Cannot put his interest before ours. You left a conqueror and came back a traitor. Will you destroy us to save this world that is not yours? I am disappointed in you, Ryder. How can you be so defective?